Good job, Elson. Right here he is, Cavender. And Tim Smith for Bruce and Robin McDonald. I followed this horse through his entire career. Don't you know Tim's Tickle?
Oh, he's Tickle now.
Bruce and Robin McDonald and Shelbyville on the entry. It's Cavender and Tim Smith riding under the spotlight tonight. For the third year in a row, Cavender takes the spotlight ride. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give our world grand champion a proper salute as they leave the ring tonight. Cavender and
a nice horse.
Hey.
So proud of Mr. Bruce and them.
Well, I am. I'm tipping Robin Farm.
They've been in the business for so long, they need a world grand champion.
Well, that right there was well deserved. Yeah. Now, that was my choice the whole time to win it.